kick, and Hewett should put it to the top of the square, which she does. It's going to float through. It does. She's kicked the much-needed goal for Thunder.
Mark of the year so far in the Women's Cup.